Hi, my name is Marilyn Gard, and I'm founder of Lifesaver App. As you can see, I'm in a wheelchair. I have multiple sclerosis, and I've been in a wheelchair the majority of my adult life. As a healthcare consumer, I think we can all agree that our healthcare system is badly broken. We can't expect the government to fix it because they're clueless. They've been trying for many years and they've failed. We can't expect the insurance companies or big pharma to fix it because they don't have our best interest at heart. Their motivation is profit. When we talk about consumers, we think about buying things like cars, cell phones, furniture, computers. In reality, though, you are a healthcare consumer, and you need to take charge of your healthcare. The government provided over $30 billion of incentives for your doctor to get electronic medical records. That was supposed to solve the problem. Instead, it just added an extra layer of complexity. Your doctor is looking at a computer screen rather than talking to you. If you have to consult with more than one doctor, each doctor has his or her own patient portal. You can end up with 5 or 6 or 7 different patient portals where your records are stored. And none of them are immediately available in emergency, and none of them talk to each other. Quite frankly, it's a mess. Lifesaver App is a game changer. By completing a series of computer screens, you create an awesome online medical record. When you go to the doctor, take a copy of your Lifesaver App report, or better yet, hand them your Lifesaver medical ID card. They can print a copy of your report for their records. Lifesaver App puts you, the consumer, in the center of your healthcare, exactly where you should be. With your online medical record, your entire health history is available for doctor visits. Better yet, it is immediately accessible on the internet or by cell phone in a medical emergency. If you are unconscious, it speaks for you. This medical ID card can literally save your life. Join our group of consumers that are taking charge of their health care through Lifesaver App. I want you to call me someday and say, "Thank you, Lifesaver App saved my life," or "My mother, my father, my son, my daughter, my spouse." That's my dream and my vision. Join me.